Welcome to another episode. Today we're just going to start cleaning up our green stuff. I left them for a couple of weeks to make it more difficult to work with. Just to kind of give everybody an idea of what you could be dealing with if you choose to use green stuff. But then again, I may scrape all the green stuff off some areas, so I may have to try and get some more green stuff out and fill in some of the gaps, but that might be for a later date. Anyway, I don't need to do too much more talking, and without too much further ado, we'll just get into this and we'll start scraping off the green stuff, cleaning it up, and doing everything we can to make these guys look awesome and fill out all the gaps and all the other kind of stuff. All right, well, let's get at it.